animated conversation. Well, Tom Steyer, playing the part of the referee in the plaid tie, dodged when he was asked what he heard just then. But now we know what Tom Steyer heard and what Elizabeth said to Bernie, because 24 hours later, CNN decided to release the crystal clear audio of the exchange, and here it is.
I think you called me a liar on national TV. I think you called me a liar on national TV.
Let's not do it right now. You want to have that discussion? We'll have that discussion. You called me. You told me. All right, let's not do it.
I don't want to get in the way. I just want to say hi, Bernie.
Yeah, good. Okay.
Nice to see everybody getting along. Audio courtesy of CNN, last night's tension convention on the stage post-debate in Des Moines.